As humans, we are all capable of achieving great things. From our first steps to our 100th birthday. Life is actually a series of milestones, from one accomplishment to another. One of our greatest accomplishments on Earth is actually owning a piece of it. We search online and dream of the right one, then we pick out a few dots on the map. But is finding a home really as simple as that? Is each potential house as simple as a yay or a nay? Is the right one gray or blue or blue-gray? What if the house I love is not in the neighborhood I love? Did the 30 minutes you spent in it really seal the deal for the 30 years you might be living in it? Is that the right price, or could we list it for more? What if the home inspection leads me to reevaluation? At closing time, should I just sign on the dotted line? So now tell me, should I go with the guy I know or one that knows? And despite all that technology provides us with its info and maps, there is still no app for that.
Application not found.
Buying a home is an adventure with tons of twists and turns along the way. No two homes are the same, despite what their stats may say. It's not one decision to find the right one, but rather 1,001. And when each of these decisions are made correctly, it can fulfill your wants and your needs. It's finding a home and a community that succeeds. Whether on the sign or in the car or on the phone, RE/MAX fights to find the right owners for the right homes. And that's why we're here to help you navigate the quest to find you the best of the best, to get to life's greatest accomplishment. So when you're ready to explore life's next great chapter, we'll be here. RE/MAX.